comes to applying your plastic mosaic backer board, it's very, very simple. All you've got to do is flip your mosaic around like that, so you've got that mesh backing facing up. Take your backer board, peel off the protective layer of paper, and you'll find an adhesive side on there. Just turn it round with the adhesive to the mesh and press that down in place like that, and that'll stick. All of a sudden you have a much more rigid and solid top. If you're holding that up there like that, it's nice and strong and supported, and when you're tiling that, it creates a very flat, even surface on your wall, as opposed to that, which is a little bit harder to do.